Everybody. So, a tool that I made, but I cannot post because it's OBS Studio and it's hella expensive. I will go through and I will show you all the progress. Is it really cool? So, first off, gonna change the level, level 34. So, I built a couple of horse stalls, made a real nice, made a nice horse ring, and then a bit of a longer ring. The next bit, I built a pseudo crappy and pseudo half decent. A straight shot to the other village. So just saying, I'm working the path here from that village to this one. First step I also is actually connect these since they're the Pinecraft world relatively close. So that's gonna be my first business. Okay, so got those. And then this 2D, 2+D. So when you're jumping up, I've done this feel a lot better with a rhythm, with two. So, this here. Do I have a reason for breaking that one? I just did. trades? It's not bothering you, it's bothering me. Trust me. Watch the VK, this is all stuff. I will be replacing this at some point. More actually when I change my base structure. I do like this. I do like the deep sleep, but honestly I want like a really I really do. So we're gonna try and go for that. Yeah, that's why those aren't. So some exploring earlier. Those people there, they actually have quite a bit of iron and coal. I mean, obviously, it's a lot easier than coal. What that means is actually, I see that I don't find a bunch of iron and coal. So I guess I'll just shut up. Nice. Realize that the other main thing, especially with mining, you need like four. It is crazy. Like these guys, caves included. If there was ever a need for an actual charcoal farm, it would actually be a great time to have a charcoal farm. Good time. So it's not so cool. going to take a better race and final pick. The other race, actually. I really only left. Oh, the other name why I want the coal is, kind of those torches like I talked to you about. I'm going to go to my other mod and I'm going to have, I want to pick up what's still have to pick. And wait until I have, Fortune 3. So that's just half of the game. Actually, one thing I also heard, so this would be a really cool thing to actually help, especially while I'm not peaceful, is that I heard for the, in the nether, if you silk touch the gold pieces, the gold, if you silk touch those and then put them in the furnace, you're getting, like the gold nugget, you actually get a full if you just throw the whole piece in the furnace. One test it. Or if you never throw it, please comment, but I'm still gonna test it. Because I'm fixed. So I built that villager front one right there. I'm gonna build another one right here. It is an absolutely massive spot, and it would be absolutely perfect to put a villager apartment, lots of right there. as the actual symbol. Hopefully this brightens up a bit. So it's not going to matter. Yeah. Tried watching my own YouTube video on it and it was super dark. So I'm going to try and brighten it up as best as I can. You guys can see this. I know there's a mob spawner here. There's like four of those mob spawners. Okay, there's. Well, there's four mob spawners, but. So iron is, it's actually right here. It's kind of great. Thank you. it's not ethical. I don't remember, so exploring also the, I don't remember. The reason why I actually pick a gold is I know I don't take most of these things useless. Actually not gold apples. Gold apples for one reason. Another main reason is golden carrots. I love breeding horses. I love it. It is fun. And so. So I one of the things I was going to kind of, currency. Okay. I'm also going to explore with you. Recovering from that heart attack, my goodness gracious. Yeah, the reason why I'm searching so much is because I know that diamonds are onesie twosie, so they could easily be hiding all there. Right around the ground. And I don't necessarily have the best eyesight, but I don't have the worst. But I hope high diamonds, yeah. That's all the tripping food, so that's always fun. I guess I could pick up the gold with the same touch fortune 3, but I guess it's not that big of a deal. Because it doesn't give experience, so I guess it just doesn't matter to me. So I guess if someone was wondering why, that's why. It doesn't provide experience level, so it doesn't matter. If you know of effects I could put onto Minecraft to just make it brighter, let me know. It brightens up a little bit more. I hope that'd be nice. Actually, remember. The trees up there. I think there's like four or something. Video, but I'm getting a few more videos. So these won't break. They are super handy. Okay, so that was but. So cool. Leave lava for the fuels, but I don't necessarily want to. Especially take the blocks and the games. So I did say this in my last video. Just be careful that you don't, because you can. So you can fall in, but you have this falling from there. So just be careful. So, right up there, I saw one. I'll watch how I make that. Not today. Nope. Not today, Satan. I don't feel like trying to overcome that today. Not one bit. Okay, I have to. I did not want to. There we go. So, yeah, I need this little parkour thing. Now, crud. I suck at being well, don't you? Yeah, this is like the only cluster of diamonds I have found. Like that. We got 10 clusters, not bad. Not bad at all. Don't remember tagging anymore. Yeah, because my habit so far has been to, that would suck if you actually fell down that. I mean, you could get out. I mean, peaceful you can survive. In survival, or if you seek any. So I'm gonna go back. I'm gonna break this and actually block it up. I just didn't feel like doing it down there. Not the side. Not the iron. Hopefully, I'll be the I'd like to see another achievement. was wondering what made it look like a lizard. It's on the outside of the lizard. Two's not bad, but you don't get more enchantments on the book. Efficiency 4. Really tempted. I still don't want to give. I'd rather waste it on the 4, so I could cut. do it on the iPad. I'm gonna do it on the iPad. Just for time. For the next fortune. Let's go. Hell yes. Let's go. The rice and kill too much. It's like, honestly, it's
huh?
This is a much better way to get the wolves. Let's go see what early traders will do. I'd like to get a let's do that. I want to put all the stuff away. I'm gonna harvest. There's stuff I want to see if any of them will take the potatoes and the green stuff. Yes. Hello. That's a little disappointing. That's not as satisfying. But trade these. So that is why we have lots of farms, is because those farmers get so many for food. It is insane. Especially him. And a steady supply. It's probably time. Actually turn on the difficulty just to be able to get some levels at night time. Oh my god. Shut me up. What do you want? I know that cannot be worth it. There's no way. Thank you. Oh, I didn't actually put the balls. That's okay. This 7 piece of blood. Is anyone else understanding? So that's easy, but still, come on, man. Okay, well, that changed it. I mean, that kind of changed the game. I mean, I could. I'll do a suspicious step. I have no clue. whenever I do post this, can someone please comment in the video? What do you do with suspicious dude? Do you just eat it? Is there really a point? See all the villagers just gaggling over here. Compost bins over here, because I want to make sure you have a job. Or do I have to like give him seeds and everything, and do I actually plant something for him, or can he just dig it? I think I might have to do it more, or plan to start a farm. I'm not against, but... Like, that's the farm.
Ooh. Huh?
She might have better things, so. That was the biggest place. How do you get brown wool? Just how? Level 30. Let's go get fortune 3. Just in time. And I just wasted like 20 emeralds. But I can get them back. So let's do a long stream. So yeah. This will actually be a long stream. It's just Fortune 3? Oh, come on. That's rigged, man. That's rigged. That's okay. So I got Fortune 3. Especially because you're waiting. For this YouTube video, please comment, whatever. I'm crazy. Something, but comment how many you think it's gonna be. this so you guys can't see it, but I'm dropping. It's like, that is somebody. He's going to be a smart aleck. Because that's something I can do. So you're going to okay. Drop. If this actually level 30, that would be awesome. I have a feeling that this would be so yeah, I'm gonna end this video as soon as I'm done possible. Because you guys are not going to see. But I want this to be interactive, I want this to be fun. I don't have any money or gift cards, but like I'll do a special video. I might do $5. Probably not. Like, comment, subscribe, please. Thank you, and let's get it right of